Hi, I'm Nabi Osei. I recently came to LAT to learn how to trade. I have just completed 3 coursework, which really helped us learn how to trade and what the markets are like and what it's like trading them. I'm now on my assessed period, and right now I'm trading the dollar yen. LAT teaches us how to trade with good confirmation, with good indicators that help us to give us the best probability of winning a trade. Right now, I am trading the yen when very technically is going to uptrend and it's broken my trend line. So then usually the teachers, after a trend line has been broken, a trend line is a primary indicator. After it's broken our trend line, then we begin to sell. But right now I'm selling at this point. And ADX also is another confidence, a secondary indicator that also shows us that which trend is prevailing, whether it's the uptrend or the downtrend. So I also have MACD, which is across at the top, which also shows that price is likely to move down. So right now that is what I'm trading at the moment. And we also have trade sheets that we prepare as reports to interpret why we took the trade, what fundamentals are behind it, and what's about.